Little friends. Mr. Dale has a son. His son's name is Tom. Tom has a friend. His friend's name is Sam. They live not far from London. Sam is a big boy. He can read and write. He goes to school. He does his lessons after school. Sam goes to the cinema on Sundays. He goes to the cinema with his friends. Tom is a little boy. He plays with Lily. Lily is Sam's sister. Tom and Lily play in the garden. They run with Rumba. Rumba is Tom's puppy. Sometimes the children play football. Lily has a small black ball. Tom can run very fast and he can jump high. Lily cannot run well and she cannot jump at all. Her legs are too short. Her feet are too small. But she can kick the ball. When she kicks the ball, she smiles. She kicks it with her left foot. Tom and Lily are very good friends. Little friends. Mr. Dale has a son. His son's name is Tom. Tom has a friend. His friend's name is Sam. They live not far from London. Sam is a big boy. He can read and write. He goes to school. He does his lessons after school. Sam goes to the cinema on Sundays. He goes to the cinema with his friends. Tom is a little boy. He plays with Lily. Lily is Sam's sister. Tom and Lily play in the garden. They run with Rumba. Rumba is Tom's puppy. Sometimes the children play football. Lily has a small black ball. Tom can run very fast and he can jump high. Lily cannot run well and she cannot jump at all. Her legs are too short. Her feet are too small. But she can kick the ball. When she kicks the ball, she smiles. She kicks it with her left foot. Tom and Lily are very good friends.